Set, green lights on. The favourite wears pink. What's he going to do early? They're ready. Set. Racing, Aston Rupee only fairly away. Mr. Fixit won the start. He's driving hard. Do It tried to keep him out and came and went. Got to third, Aston Rupee. He copped a nasty check. He's back second last. I don't think he can win the champ. Fourth placing is Major Major. Fifth placing is Jack's World. Down the back they go. Then Weblec Blazer, Aston Rupee and Spring Lilac. It's a race ride on. Do It takes over in the cup. Gets clear from Mr. Fixit. Do It from Mr. Fixit. Late down the outside, Jack's World. But Do It is getting it done in the Tab Adelaide Cup. The Victorian takes it, Do It from Mr. Fixit. Jack's World flooding home, Aston Rupee. Well, he found all sorts of bother from the pink. I think he got fourth from Major Major. Came and went, Weblec Blazer and Spring Lilac last in. It is Do It's Adelaide Cup and Jeff Britton. Not how many people saw it play out early, but it played out that way anyway. Number two, Do It. Back-to-back wins. He won his Adelaide Cup heat. He's taken the cup final. He's run down Mr. Fixit. Jack's World storming home into third. And number eight, Aston Rupee. He just couldn't get over from box eight. And he was in awful bother. He went back to second last. He storms home to get fourth. What a run by the champion sprinter, Aston Rupee. But Do It has been crowned this year's winner of the Tab Adelaide Cup for Jeff Britton. 3.25 by 1. Jeff's got the Quinella with Mr. Fixit. What a remarkable training effort. And seven gets third, Jack's Whirl. The South Aussie, who never lets you down, for Cam Butcher. And Aston Rupee's run fourth. 2.97 and 8. 30.07 the time. So the track record still stands with Aston Rupee at 29.95. 3.25 the winning margin by one length. 2.97 and 8. Do It, breaking clear over the final stages, wins the Adelaide Cup. Jeff Britton, Do It. Jeff Britton has beaten Mr. Fix at the Kennel Mate, who led them up, and Jack's Whirl. What a good dog he is. Has hit the podium to run third. Number eight, fourth, Aston Rupee. Well, he found bother. He found bother. And he just couldn't get near them from box number eight. He had to ping to win, and he couldn't ping tonight. And he's been beaten. 2.978, this year's edition of the Tab Adelaide Cup.